Mark up Saturday yesterday with a chainsaw, and in a bit over 2 hours he cut all the timber up into fire usable pieces or firewood pieces. Great bit of work. Susan's heading off for Aussie. End of next month. There's a car for sale. This is the bridge at Nowra going across the Shoalhaven River.
With Joan at the wheel of the challenge.
Quite a wide river. Yeah, a couple of yards to Main Street. Looks like there's a park over there.
I'm just trying to find the zoom and I can't. Ooh!
You're going, are you?
Right. Switch it off.
He's really giving it the berries now, isn't he? Yes, it's a very nice spot. It's Anzac Day and people are out playing today.
And we're just off to catch the train.
We're catching a diesel train halfway and then we've got to change across to electric train. This is the golf course across the other side of the river. Lovely golf course. These people are getting something out of the water. I mean, it's freshwater prawns, possibly. There's something they're getting there. This is a diesel train we're taking back part of the way to Sydney. We have to change about halfway back to an electric train. Thank you. of the Nowra countryside. It's dairy country. Dairy and beef. Great fishing spot. It's Kaiama. It's right on the coast. Looks like it'd be a good place for a fisherman. Lovely train. Right, beautifully quiet. Couldn't be better. Boats fishing out there. This is Como. Kookaburra. Big bird, much bigger than I remember. Twice the size of our kingfisher. Possibly three times as big. Hey, come over there, look at me. Ross is feeding him some mincemeat, I think, or something. Yeah. Oh, there he goes. This is what the Aussies do at 5 o'clock.
That's right. I wonder what the rich people are doing.
Don't tell, I've got to grab you.
Oh, look, I've just got my work clothes.
Moronia Ave. Ross and Pat live in number 3. Number 3. This is Veronia Ave. There's their house with a place with a white fence there. Trees everywhere as usual. There it is, number 3. Very old house, a lovely house. The oldest place in the street. The original house in the street, I should say. Front entrance.
And to the back of the house. Big area. Lawn and lots of trees. Clothesline, wash house. Round to the back of the house, round to the rear of the house. And there's young Ken. I'm sorry. Oh, Ross, I called you Ken again.
That's
terrible.
Lot.
There's the barbecue.
I'll take a picture of Ross.
Ross built these steps.
With the help of Warwick.
Oh, actually, yeah, the steps is Warwick, though.
There's Ken watering his lawns. Ken, I'm sorry, Ross. It costs Ross about $1,000 a year to keep his lawns green. And there's Ross there behind his car.
Listening to the birds.
Yeah, come on.
You got Sam on that one.
Yep. Lots of birds. What do you call those ones, Ross?
I think they're called carawongs more than magpies.
Is that a native magpie? Is it?
Yes, it's a type of magpie.
Whereabouts are we now?
Mirabah.
Oh, good. How far is that from Sydney?
120 kilometres.
Uh-huh.
On the way to Canberra.
Oh, good.
Before you get to Golden.
you home. Getting near home. On our way to the airport. What's this area called?
Glade.
Are we coming up to Glade, we'll see it? This is the upper harbour here we can see.
Yeah, the archway. Get a good view to the city on the left. Oh, well, it's a bit smoggy today, isn't it? This is the transit lane. You're going to have three people in, at least. Right at the top, there you are, the bridge. The city. And there's Glebe Island Bridge straight ahead. Three wires. This is Dravoyne on the crest of the hill. Three men maintaining this, which is mostly mowing the grass. There's a harbour with all sorts of
and off to the left.
Vessels down here, and quite an interesting little shopping centre. Down on the point up to the left. They've built an outrigger road
over all the ships.
On the right hand side. There's quite a few boats down the side. This is an old Balmain power station. They're front now. And I think in that region there, there was the old Balmain
circuit of heat and
the power station.
Almost over to the zoo.
The old Sydney buildings?
Balmain,
oh.
We never ran Bangkok.
Beautiful old building. Harbour and high rise. Yes. A ferry? Here we go. There's our old friend the coat hanger around there. Ooh, it's a long way around. Good. This bridge?
Glebe Island. Glebe. Glebe Island.
Thank you. sea out there. It's a bit like Auckland Harbour, Auckland Airport. Now 12:30, leave at 1:05. Aussie time, of course. This is a Cathay Pacific plane from Hong Kong. This is Cat's house where we spent the night. They're building a new bridge across the Waikato River just below her place, so we'll go down and have a look at it. Well on the way with it. It's Te Rapa. And here's the new road coming down from the Te Rapa Strait. This is a view of the other side. I've only got a piece to put in there now. And should be finished. Another view from up the river a bit.
and Dad.
Come on.
And here we are, back at 127 Ranch Road. And here's our Bonnie granddaughter.
On the 1st of May.
She's now 16 pounds.
Ooh,
16 pounds. Bo, come on.
This is the harbour entrance. Yeah. Yep. 7/8 of the way up the mount at the moment. There's a yacht heading out. The island in the distance with all the trees on is Matkana. It's 20 k's long. Now there's the ocean out there. And that, looking there, straight ahead of us now, 175 k's away is Auckland, our biggest city. There's Tauranga over there, in the marina. There's the marina down there, all the yachts. This is downtown Mount, taken from the top of the mount. There's the ocean beach. There's your island, Rabbit Island. Across there, there's an island called Matakana. Once you pass that, there's no land until you hit South America. This beach goes on for about 50 kilometres. Nice sandy beach. Now that... Those trees in the centre are the golf course. And Timo's flat is about the centre of the picture there now. This is what we call Pilot Bay. And there's the main wharf. Not many ships in at the moment. Down there is the Mount's marina. Holds about 500 boats. And just on the right there is the Tauranga side, and that's the Tauranga wharf. There's the bridge across from the mount to Tauranga. There's Ekanoble, where Timo works. This is another view of Pilot Bay. We're down near the bottom now. There's the harbour board buildings and tugs. Back to the marina. This is at the base of the mount still. Here's the hot pools in the centre there. This is camp. This is a camping ground in the foreground. You can hear the people yelling from the hot pools. And back into Pilot Bay again. Boat ramps just in the centre, lower centre there. Any name for the mountain? This is the ocean beach, just 400 metres from 127 Ranch Road. There's the mount back there in the distance. Leisure Island, Rabbit Island. The ship waiting to come in, and behind the ship, you might just be able to see Mare Island, about 33 kilometres away. Looking down the coast now. Oh no, we're not. That's Motiti Island. Motiti Island. And behind that, a fairway is Argentina. Timo goes for a swim every morning before he goes to work. And the beach goes forever. All right, let's go around and see Timo. This is his flat, round the corner here. Oh, I think we're on. Oh, this is where Timo lives.
Hey, come in.
Is it all flat, is it?
Yes, it sure is. And here's my bed with a picture of my girlfriend.
This is it. Yeah.
This is it. The living room with the kitchen, where I prepare all my lovely meals.
Oh, good.
Couch and...
Oh, you got a TV.
Nice television and lots of videotapes on sailing.
Oops.
And a good view. Oh, could you put one of those features on it? On the one of your feature trees on the tape? We don't have them in our own.
Which one do you call the Fijo trees?
It's a Fijo tree, isn't it?
Those little ones are the Fijos.
Which ones?
Those tiny little baby ones.
Ah.
Okay.
Yes.
You've been fishing today?
Yes, I sure have.
What did you catch?
Well, I don't know what it's called, but it has wings and it is about that big.
Oh, good.
And
yeah,
it was really we had a lot of fun.
Oh, we'll go and have a look at them.
Yeah, that's good. Oh, but first we have a look at the bathroom.
There's the bathroom. Wash house.
shower.
Yeah.
The cat's gonna pinch a fish, Demo.
Oh, hello.
Oh,
oh. And
you see
that on the tape?
Yes. Yeah, yeah, Gurnet.
Gurnet?
Yes, they've got legs and they've got wings.
Look at this.
Yeah, pretty, aren't they?
Really hot. And with those little legs, they walk across the